Hey, it's me again.
And these $1,000 pants don't disrespect me and my man's.